Okay, everyone, time for a new episode. There has been a patch today, 1 GB to download. They significantly buffed 200 weapons. 200 weapons were already very good, but they buffed them quite significantly. They increased the damage, they increased critical chance, and on top of that, they fixed the 200 mastery that didn't give extra critical chance. So for comparison, I went and load up my previous endgame save, and my 200 sword mercenary had something like 37% to crit in strike, and barbarian with spear was up to a respectable 26%. The damage also went up. I don't have in-game weapons in this save. Also, they changed a bit the settings. Maybe the game will run smoother. I can increase resolution. Anti-aliasing. Do I want to keep it on? Let's try. resume. Let's see what they did to this one. Yeah. And it's still not... See, the critical chance went up from 30% to 30%, that's default on weapon. Also, there will be some from skills, but because of the bug, I neglected the skill. Now I'll have to compensate. Skill, it's here. That's where the bug was. So now I'll have to focus on the skill. On both characters is important. Can no longer delay the points. Need to get the mastery as soon as possible. Also, the damage, it's still not what 200 axes can do maximum, but is near. I don't think they can do even more than 38, 82. Also, the spears get extra critical chance, and holy crap! Yes, they didn't modify only the endgame weapons, the spear, even the lowly elven spear. It's so nice now, 32, 52. So nice. Yeah, finally some respectable damage. Even the crappy Imperial spear, yes, that was much needed. So this should make the game easier for me. very nice. Also, they increased. Let's check this one. Yeah, they added the 10% for 200 maces from 20% to 30%, and for swords, I don't have a greater seal sword. They received a significant buff and also 10% extra crit damage. But enough of the patch. Let's see how the game works. Let there be light. Okay. Between the various traps and the game loaded. Starting to think those castle builders have way too much free time on their hands. I don't have the stats to open that. And that was it. I will consume a lot of mana to mansion. Yeah. So basically, I had it before, and I just previous episode, and I just turned back. But I was concerned about the amount of loot I was getting. Yeah, I haven't checked the damage stats. They should have went up for the 200 users. Let's check. Combat. Yeah, that's more respectable right now. Very, very nice. Excuse me, guys. That's very nice to see. That's... Wasn't... really necessary, but anyway.
Wizard place. Don't like it.
Hello.
This one is mine.
Hello. Yeah, you see the axe losing so much damage against those guys, but the spear? The spear doesn't lose so much. See, you can see for comparison the power of spear mastery. Armor reduction. See? Look how much damage the axe loses. It can... has worse stats from the start, and even a non-critical hit, it does comparable damage to axe on a crit. That's how good spears are against armored foes. And that was with the best I can do with Shatter. Oh, what was that? Yes, the spear critical. Yay. Oh, I remember there's going to be some nasty, nasty ambush in this place. Shouldn't have attacked with him. Ooh. That's what you get if you eat an axe critical to the face. And I don't even have the mastery yet. Holy crap. Not gonna say it, but maybe they overbuffed a bit the 200 weapon. Is that the boss man? Yo, you the boss man?
We need yes! help.
Looks like they smelt us.
Ouch.
We forgot to take a bath.
He's got quite a few attacks. So I can't afford to miss anything. I think it's time for you to consume.
No.
What?
That hurts.
Mm. Wow. Why can't I speak with my NPC? What the? Huh? Huh? Look what they did here! That's such a massive nerf! Okay, the buff to the two-handed weapons was not enough to compensate for this crap! Holy... Holy crap. Can't attack with you, you'll get blocked, you'll miss.
I feel stronger.
Well, pff, she just become next to useless. Ha! Huh. What good are you then, if you can only... But the massive nerf to Kaspar, he could remove all conditions to your guys at the beginning of the combat round, and then they could attack. They wouldn't miss. All that is gone. Oh, the nerf. What? How is that? Purge. Yeah. Thank you for that. You evil bastard. Let's bring it back. I should have drunk. Drink your life away. Good. I like your wasting turns like that. Keep removing my pitiful buff.
I do not want to die.
What? Okay, that was half a billion of attacks. Did I do anything to cause that? No. Oops, Gildan misses. I attacked with Gildan. Ooh, but that should have only added one extra strike, not 50 billion. Not supposed to attack, dude. You're supposed to drink. Now, if I don't revive him, he won't get experience. I don't like wasting the scroll like that, but. Now, the elf could die and there's nothing I have left to revive him. Ah, excellent. Great choice, Mr. Ripley. Now, begin.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
Holy crap, she's useless. She's so useless, I can... I better get the horse now. I'm feeling such an urge to to post this and go cry on the on the forums. This is such a massive nerf. Such a nasty surprise. For my Iron Man attempt. I'm still in shock. Now go away already. Oh, I haven't even lowered his armor. Yeah, that's why it's taking so long. I deserved it. And actually, that might be the way out. I could go out, buy new weapons, and come back later. Because there's quite a bit more to be done in here. Ouch.
Well, thank you for that.
Rest in pieces. There's one huge, massive ambush in here. Maybe I should get out while I still can. And maybe finish some quests. And come back later. Okay, I haven't triggered the ambush. Yeah, see ya later. Whatever this close place was called. I think I can complete the initial quests. The Ashes of Disciple or whatever. Mentor. Oh, I forgot to start the timer for this. I should. Hello. Oh, Mr. Dunstan. Nice to see you again.
You're not complaining, are you?
I hope Father it's not
wasted. Sky's
time.
Power is in me.
Orcs no slaves. We'll help, but not for free.
Dunstan had spoken the truth. The lockdown had been lifted.
Destiny, more important than ever. Or maybe. Oh, where was I going with this guy right now? I think I just finished spear. No matter. This is so critical right now. Very important skill. Destiny.
You smell that? Smells like something died.
This is so close, but still, that's now that has been fixed. Attributes, dodge away. They might have done some fixing for this also, if I read the patch notes correctly. So. Yeah. So that's all the levels, yeah. Mm-hmm. Sweet, sweet, sweet. What's that sound? Do I dismiss her now? She can restore mana. Maybe they fixed that, but man, but some of the fights become truly impossible without her. Some of the elemental fights, the spider, holy crap. How am I going to do this without her? Where am I here? Exactly. Trying to remember the map of the city. Weapons. Yes, 34. See, 34, 66. What other 200 weapons you have here? Wow, 45 mana. I don't know if she has 45 mana to begin with. Probably she does. So my spear, it's a white spear. Could improve with a white one. Wouldn't break the bank. Right? Yeah. Curiously, there's no two-handed axes. Oh. Ooh, Dragobon. See? That's what I was talking about. That is the endgame two-handed axe. And the stats are a bit above what the hacker gets. But since you get the hacker right out of the game gate, that's probably why the stats are a bit lower. Plus, it gets the 5 levels in axe skill. So, I don't think the Stormy Dragonborn axe actually gets near it, even with a slightly better stats, base damage stats, that is. So, I think I'll get this. And I'll get rid of that. Use this as a spare. Nice. Do I have broken weapons? And there was... this should be the magic shop. No! Where's the... oh, no. The magic shop is... bit around the corner. Magic shop should be here. Carnage. What is this? How does it... ooh! Imperial Axe. Slightly better stats. Okay, thank you. I'll take it. Oh, how much? 5,000. I don't have it. Whoa! Man, those items. My pockets are hurting. But this ring and this thingy, considering Grand Mastery, that's a lot of damage and chance to hit and everything. And I'm wondering about them because, like I said, in my previous playthrough, I didn't see many of those. Maybe they fixed the chance for them to appear. I don't know. Can I level up again? Not that soon.
You smell that? Smells like something died.
You see? With the proper spear, now the barbarian should start to overtake Logan on non-critical hit damage because he can grandmaster his weapon. This dude cannot. Wait. What the? Oh, it's an axe. Swords have 60 now. 200 swords, I was. Yeah. Why am I here? Maybe it's worth a point in air magic for the ward. Might probably come handy at times. Oh, there's even treasure chest along the city. I should probably try and collect them. So. And the sewers. Don't recall other chests, unfortunately. I think I recall some. This side of the city. That's barrel for my trouble. Yeah, this one I remember. It's not a lot of money in them, so just. Not enough. Is that barrel just for teasing? I don't remember exactly how I get now I'm turning back. How I get here? How do I get there anyway?
Don't you have anything better to do than to check up women?
I saw some stairs in the distance, but
great. I need something.
Can I borrow your helmet for a second? You like using that helmet too much, dude. Can I recruit him now? No, I don't think so. Anyway, he's been nerfed into oblivion from the most overpowered NPC to I don't know. But to be lost here. Made it. I made it. Those guys might sell some relic. One golden gold. Why do I need that? I don't have a paladin. Treasures. What is this? Swords are dangerous if there is a particular ambush, I'm afraid of. I think going through this direction is better, but still. Yeah. What do you know? Oh. Just the same like this guy. Well, amazing, he didn't get poisoned in the first round. Surprise, bitch, she's immune to poison. No chest here. My memory is not what it used to be. Hello. Ah, there you are.
I know.
I'm voting to make camp.
Who's with me?
With me.
What's that sound?
That's a question. Warfare Master. Oops. No points, no points. These barrels were just for show. What can you teach? Axe warfare, rainbow. I can teach a lot of stuff. Should have advanced to the quest, maybe. Would have saved a trip or two. What do I do with my NPC? Do I keep her? And I'm really, really concerned there was some incredible scary fights that were only possible because of her. Now I'll need to rely on squirrels. And I'm not even certain it's possible even with squirrels. Here. What are you good for? Absolutely nothing.
They're attacking from the side.
What?
You're not complaining, are you?
Hello.
We've got to help.
Don't we have better things to do?
No, we don't. We really don't. What? Where did you take me? Yeah, I see.
What are you doing?
Need to go back to the slums. We need to go back to the slums. Yeah, whatever. You're a waste of money. Waste of my precious money. Not a proper bar. No.
It's getting late.
Anything better to do than to chat up women?
Let's try to use the map to here.
Did you see that?
It's a bit unclear. For me. No. Like this. Need to make it to the end. Okay, hello. Let's have a drink. Drink with mama beer.
At least we got paid.
Experience, nice, nice, nice. And now, can I get here?
I know, I know.
anything better to do than to chat up women?
What am I supposed to do now? Find the sheep? Oh, yeah. This quest starts here. How am I going to beat the water element without her? And her crappy powers cannot be accessed during... Well, that settles my previous swipe, because I was definitely in combat when I was trying to, with my pull my characters unconscious. I was trying to get her to revive. The devs have spoken. You can't do that. No, we are weak. I think I'll go back to the house and try to get the Shard of Life and probably get another experience level. And then I'll have to venture outside the Shadow Forest or whatever and hopefully not die while I get stronger, a bit stronger for that water element. Water elemental, do this.
Head hurts.
Shut up.
My mind so confused.
My mind.
What can I do here?
So.
Mm-hmm. I don't have the money for this. Is still a luxury at the moment.
Yes, I feel strong.
You feel cheated of your money. The other place was cheaper. So where do I need to go? This is the place, Falagar Mansion. So let's keep the map up. And go. New and incredible weapons. For free. Ready? They improve swords amazingly. Whoa! An axe of... Wow! Wow! 10% life drain. That might actually beat the relic. Okay, so those are the stats. Has the stats of runic axe. That's the second to best axe type. But 9% life stolen on an axe hit. Wow, that could be so much. But 14k at this point. Still, there's hope for the future. Hope for the future. Good, let's go make some more money. Okay. Oh yes, we have unfinished business here. And I'm hopefully tiny bit stronger than I was when I left out. One level up and a tiny better spear. That's not going to be a huge difference, but hopefully enough. Now those levers are a bit tricky to deal with, Terry. Don't know exactly what they're supposed to open. And it's not that they work simply by pulling them down. Maybe that's the door they'll open. Or that one. Now, how many? Here, can I go there? Let's check. Yep. Nope. Controlled someplace else. Oh yeah. Where's the freaking lever set? There's one in here. Oh, maybe. Really? Yeah, there is. Well rested, bonus removed. Well, what can you do? Yes, I opened this door finally. Progress! Progress! Yes.
I'm no expert, but this looks valuable.
So, what now? This is annoying again. Let's make some light on the situation. Yeah. What am I missing? Nothing here. Or go? Do I go play with the levers some more? What? Yay!
Great. I need something to hit.
Oh, nice. Hey, don't cheat.
I'm a little busy right now.
Holy crap. I hope he can't continue hitting me from there, because that would be unfair. Well, excellent. Welcome into my melee range, dude.
And stay down!
Stun Rango.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yes, I feel strong.
Yeah. Now that's a critical. So what do I get? Some key maybe? No? So that golden key, yeah. Long lead the key. This? No? Anyway, now I should be able to open this door. No. Oopsie. Only two of you? Ha! Huh. I'm gonna be joking. Crap. Nice, nice, nice. That is one way of skull cracking. Ooh, level 2. I'm low on mana potions, unfortunately. Now I am... still don't know how I'm going to progress the story. Whoa. Whoa, 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 that's a truly warm welcome. Oh, hello, little doggies. Whoa, how do I score 50 damage with this? With ranged weapons? Is it possible? This is dangerous. If they one shot the Blade Dancer, I need to waste scrolls.
My skill is improving.
Try to make yourself harder to knock unconscious. Well, having expert medium armor would help. Definitely would help. Skill points. And that was a lot of damage. Yeah, this there. This is the spear battleground. Spear supremacy. Survive. Are you there yet? Not really. So the barb is beginning to overtake the merc and damage department against armor force at least. Against heavily armored force. Is he bugged or something? What with so many critical Rongo? Critical Rongo. Okay, that wasn't critical. No more mana potions. Ouch. No. Are they here yet? No. I think I maybe might be able to remove one of the buildings, maybe. No mages yet. Yeah! Who did that critical? We're gonna have a problem here, Logan, okay. Oh, this thing is not here yet.
Well, thank you for that.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
Watch out behind us!
Well, obviously. You have enough HP, I think. I hope. This one doesn't. It's kinda. So there's the Warfare Master right here, right in this town, that I'll never do. Those would be nice. The spear money, obviously. No second thought. Critical hits. Mm-hmm. This is the guy we must hit. We must drink. Nice crit. I'll be dead already. Nothing to steal here. That is disappointing. To say the least. Nice.
Great. I need something to hit.
The enemy attacking from behind! Rawr, cowards! Head hurts.
I feel stronger.
Welcome into my melee range. But I'm out of mana. Seem to be strangely out of mana. And I needed it the most. Not enough mana. Prepare to get your ass kicked. Crap. Miscalculation. Yep. Which one's the most injured guy? This might also die! And not enough mana too. Crap. Yep, I deserve this.
I kill you!
Someplace else, someplace else. Do 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 do. Everything is controlled from someplace else. This room is a dead end. Some lever, but apparently I remember it wrongly. This is getting annoying. I have the cog, but where do I use it? What? Wow, what did it? That was an interesting bug. The lever should be there. I'm simply not seeing it because of my big nose. Oh, no lever. This is weird. The dead end room. Now I'm probably over time in this episode and... Oh yeah, that was hard. So when do I open this thing? Okay.
This one is mine.
How come you're hitting me? Not sure I appreciate it.
They're flanking us.
They are?
I feel stronger.
I think I can make use of this mana by shattering everyone's armor and then gulping another potion. So this way, if I use it this way, I can't remove blocks. So. Yep. Oh, there's quite a few of them. One down, 5 billion more to go. Dude, all I need to use a scroll on you.
No.
Yep.
It can't be.
Can I do this in 3 guys without healing? I don't know. Yeah. I might even kill him. this order, because the spear obviously is top damage dealer against those guys. Stop blocking, Mr. Spearman.
That hurt.
No, she could die. Stunned characters receive no evasion, no blocks.
No. Can't be.
Okay. This is getting serious. Oh, and I should have checked this. This could have been so bad. This could have been so bad. Oh, big gun already. What? How? You're so... This is the... fifth weapon you broke. Nobody else breaks weapons like you do.
I kill you.
Good job. You kill them all. You show them. So what did I win? Cup. Cup. 7 armor. 6 armor. That's an improvement. Huge improvement. Any more surprises? Maybe this area it's actually done and I wasted those potions. That's probably the case. Got the shard. Got to get out. That was the final battle in this place. And I am going over time in this. But the resolution is definitely better, I can see. Before the patch I was forced to use a smaller resolution. I don't know if the difference will be observable on the YouTube videos, but on my monitor definitely it's a big improvement. Load times are still long and maybe not so long as before. There's also the issue of game pausing, load times when you alt tab, which is beyond the dumb. So. I don't think he changed stuff because I didn't rest. Whoa! I almost have the money to buy it. Yeah, let's check. It's how much? Is it better? Those 5. Levels in axe skills. Wind to add damage, might add damage. So I will do less damage with it, but the mercenary. It'd be so hard to kill. Yeah. Level up was far, far, far from the truth. Far from the truth.
You smell that? Smells like something died.
What? No. Ooh. One must forget. Yeah. Gives you 50. Okay, go to the shop and identify. I think I'll have to go outside and see what I can kill. Hopefully without dying. Magic skill, not interested. 3 armor, 4 resistance against all magic scores. That might actually be good. Yeah, no more ridiculous weapon skill rings. Huh? Nope. Crossbow, whatever. Shield bearer. Yep. This I must have. I think I should have some of those as well. Never know. You never know. Wise. And that was that, and do I need to rest? I don't need to rest. Skill wise, what fair? Oh, I can train this. Damn it. Not that it would help much, because the skills are not so great, but I can add extra points. And this one I can train. But the warfare trainer I believe might be here. Might be in the slums. Just dump the money and be done with it. Then I'll go outside the city. I need to go back and buy some cheap potions, I think. There may be some relic I can get around this city, I'm not certain. There's also the sewers I could go back in, but there's some issues. The particularly nasty ambush, I remember.
I'm voting we make camp. Who's with me?
Yep. Now she knows the... She knows something. It's not this one.
I'm not in the mood to talk, okay?
Is intercept. Mm-hmm. Furious blow, don't you? I don't think they fixed the way it works. It's only truly weird with Star Silver Sword.
Huh?
other than that.
Stop that.
Stop it. Stop it. Come on. Get out. Get out.
Blessings upon you.
Don't really have the money. Even if I rest here and I change the
Thanks.
We shouldn't go check the weaponsmith, because if it really has a very good weapon, I won't have the money to buy it. I'll be sad for no reason. Okay, I'll end this episode here. See you guys next time.